Okay, welcome back. We're going to do our slurred bowing now. Remember, two notes to a bow. Keep it nice and relaxed. So get your first finger on the C string ready and go after four. One, two, three, four. Pause the video and do that two more times by yourself, and then when we come back, we're going to do the arpeggio.